All right, let's jump right back into Going Down, which should be fun. The last thing I played, I got confused, ran out of ammo. I know these maps are gonna be not like that. They're gonna be hard, but there's always gonna be action and excitement. And I'm curious to see how this follows the last one, because the last one seems to have gotten rid of the elevator theme. Okay. Oh, hello. Be a deer and hit him with that revenant rocket. Fuck. One of you three fuckers in fight. Thank you. How did you miss so many times? Oh, wonderful. Oh shit, what happened to me? Damn. Oh my god. Wowza. All right, back to the slower plan. Oh, Cacodemon. Now there's the ammo right there, coming at me. Yeah, you can't really rush a moldy map because it just opens more and more shit. You gotta do this like one onion peel layer at a time. I did get a pretty cool glimpse into the future though of what's gonna happen to me. Did I not pick up that box of shells? No. Did I not pick it up again? What the fuck? That was a cursed-ass box of shells right there, man. Trying to pick that up so hard so many times. Alright, I guess it's Archvile time. I love it. Just love how everything just kind of fucking degenerates. Every step you fucking take, man, monsters happen. I love that distribution of ammo, like there's just a few cells here and there. There you are! Fuck, I knew you were gonna show up eventually, and now I'm worried about my ammo real bad. Fuck, how did I not get dead? So, I am out of ammo. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I fucking stepped into it this time. Oh, I stepped all the way into it. Do I step out of it? shit. Oh no, it's a good news place. Okay. Fuck yeah. Ouch. That was fucking nuts. I love these maps so much right now. I think I UV maxed it. Oh, the elevator's back. That was some deep ass trouble, alright, man. Alright, good stuff.